Okay. Here we go with team competition. Team number one.